When Gary Ingram and an engineering mate from Sydney put their heads together to dream up a world first, little did they realise it would be 6 years in the making. Gary is owner of Eco Adventures, a fabulous quad biking expedition that takes you deep into Boranup Forest.
The air you're breathing right now is probably some of the cleanest air on Earth because we're standing on Cape Lewin. That way there's nothing but 4,000 kilometres of open ocean to get to Antarctica.
Right.
That way there's nothing but 6,000 kilometres of ocean to get to Africa. You're actually standing in the most remote place on the whole planet. You can draw a bigger circle around you now with less people in it than anywhere on Earth, including the North and South Poles.
You certainly know your geography, don't you? Very impressive. But how beautiful is it out here?
It is, it's absolutely magnificent. This is called the Lewin Naturalist National Park, and we're in the Boranup Forest, which is the jewel and the crown of the national park itself.
Right.
That was really our main motivation in trying to develop the world's first electric quad bike. And we met thousands of people who expressed two things to us. One was a desire to get into the forest and learn a bit about the forest. And secondly, was something that all family could do and enjoy together. We looked at four-wheel drives and buses and things like that, but they all didn't have the immersive experience that a quad bike has or walking has. And they're already walking to us and they're great, but what we wanted to do was to create something which would make it accessible and all age groups.
Yeah.
So the oldest person I've taken is 91.
Is that right?
Yeah, and the youngest was 4.
Gary wanted to show me one of his favourite parts of the national park, and I couldn't wait to see it.
Jeez.
Look, I've brought you to this place here, which is really special. It's not on our itinerary.
Right.
But it's just such a gorgeous view. I just couldn't let you leave Margaret without seeing
it. I would describe that as pristine, Gaz. I've got to say, that is magnificent. Stunning.
Yeah.
Absolutely stunning.